Hello, and welcome to the stream. Today we are playing The Warriors on PS2. Starting a brand new game. And we'll see how far we can get. Okay. Okay, so we're all set up and ready to go. Let's see how the game plays. Enjoy.
Sitting next to the Jones Street boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop. Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark, but getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze.
Look at him taking dukes from the little tippets.
Boots! I got dignity, you see?
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Keep working him, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me some force.
Don't lose no teeth. Need to keep Chomper going strong. Bruises ain't no way to drink with Rudy.
Not enough yet. I want my booze. My tiny bubbles.
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. The rest of you bums, get in here. You want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
Got my dude. My time bubbles.
You wanna clear some space? Say you toss him around a bit.
Rudy! That's me!
All right, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
You start! You finish him! Afro, aren't you gonna bite him up? You're crap!
Hold on a minute. How you feeling, man? Are you getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage! It won't last long, so make the most of it.
I'm gonna lose it on you!
This kid learns quick. He's got some moves.
Yeah! Come on, Rembrandt! Show him how to go!
You got it, Rembrandt. Keep it up.
All right, it looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That'll only get you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
You piece of shit, pussy! Okay! Get him!
show you a real fight. I'm coming to make you bleed. You see that fucker drowning? What you got, huh? What
All right, that's enough. Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors' turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I wanna see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see, little man, and just ask him to run! Not bad, but let's see if it can rip off some car radios. Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
What do you got for me?
You put me on, right?
All right, I'm finished.
All right, let's get going.
I know you told me to wait by the phone, so I'm waiting by the phone. When are you gonna get here?
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead. Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move. Looking good so far, kid. Keep it up. Come on, man, let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me. Come on, man, we're almost there. You can make it. You're doing great. Come on. Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
Thank you.
dose?
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
It's F, man. The Flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
Don't be a pussy, Rembrandt. Just take that shit.
Gonna be a machine tonight, yeah.
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to. Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, because I want him out piecing, building our rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we got to take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we got to
do. Oh, Jesus!
Burn, Warriors!
What are you going to do about it, huh?
Destroy them!
Coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the Warriors. Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors. Let's move it.
Okay, man, we're on the move.
Come on, baby, what's it gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now. Come on, you're being rough.
Oh, I'll show you rough, baby. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
Fuck
you! Seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Let's go get them!
Choice is a cup.
Freeze! You got nowhere to run.
You ready, cowboy?
Yeah. Now! Stand down!
Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that, dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here. It ain't going nowhere.
Go away, man. I ain't going
out. Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
Thank you.
I got it. Don't worry.
Feels good to be free. Thanks, man.
We got fucking cops and destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox. Hold up!
I can wait here, no
sweat. Gotta distract those cops.
You wanna play hide and seek, huh?
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us, and they're stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
Let's teach those cops a lesson about messing with the Warriors. Trash everything! Let's bop this destroyer trash off our turf.
Take him apart.
Here comes some punching, man.
What the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Bopping it from East Coney again.
And getting their heads split.
Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys.
We're gonna get him back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
Yo, Virgil, we did it. Warriors house got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're gonna try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we gotta worry about. Now go get up some fucking beers and some broads up in here. It's time we had ourselves a little party.
Yeah! Yeah!
Fucking Pussy Patrol.
You ready for this, man? You ready to snuff out every destroyer piece we find?
It's payback time, Rembrandt. They bomb our turf, we're gonna bomb
theirs. Yeah, Fox told Cleon they were out partying tonight, getting real wasted, so there won't be too many destroyer patrols out.
Fuck them. Listen, you just worry about the paint, Rembrandt. I'll keep those fucks off your back. So you ready or what?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
Cover that shit, man. Let Virgil know he can't fuck with us.
Do your thing, man. I got your back. Good thing I brought some extra spray.
One down, Rembrandt. Now let's go hit the rest of their turf.
No problem. Fox told me where I could find a whole bunch of their burners.
What a whip! Man, I drank like twice as much as you. You don't see me spraying lasagna over the street.
Oh, great. Destroyers.
They're fucking wasted. Let's go beat the puke out of them.
You guys ready for a workout?
This is just the beginning!
You're a little punk!
I can't peace with no
man laying around here. This is stupid.
How am I supposed to write with no spray? Jeez.
Hey!
Come here, I got something you might like. This is some fine spray, man. No drips with this shit. So long, brother. Now everyone's gonna know we was here. Hey, you need anything? Woo-wee! You made my day, brother. That's some good shit you got there. Cool, see you later. Something you might like. What I got is the nicest paint around, man. Primo shit. Whoa, man. You can't get this shit for free. Come on. Suit yourself.
Warriors?
There they are!
Eventually.
Fucking chunk!
Fuck yeah! You need anything? Ah, shit. Here we go, and here you go, man. So long, brother.
What's taking so long, man? You ain't no Picasso, man. Come on, come on. You done yet, princess? Nice work. Now can we wreck something?
You fellas looking to score?
I didn't say we're finished. Come on.
Make him bleed, yeah.
All right.
You see the bugs, man? And they're all over.
Dude ain't going nowhere. Why don't you take it down a couple notches?
Hey, dudes, you need some stuff.
teeth in.
Looking good.
I've been hearing about this incest disease, man. This shit is scary. I thought all the chicks we get, we've got it. We do get this girl, you know?
I heard about some chicken.
On your feet.
Charging like $5.
What's going on, man?
It's $5 and five fucking bucks.
Something you might like.
Take them out.
I'll waste them all.
This is some fine spray, man. No drips with this shit.
Looking to score?
Hey, get that shit up there!
I can't piece with no paint.
You got some extra flash? You know, F, I just need a pump.
Hey, you need anything?
Place of business, man!
I got is the nicest paint around, man. Primo shit.
What gives?
So long, brother.
Hey, dudes, you need some stuff.
Come on, there's still a few more Fox told me about back here.
Hey, get the hell out of here! I'm gonna come down to your house and smash up some of your shit!
You guys need to be talking to us before you go any further. Your crew got a permit to be bopping through here? Hey, hey, I'm talking to you! What's up, cuz? I got someone in my sights!
Why are you doing that? Get your ass over here! Hey, you need anything?
Fight, you stiff!
Woo-wee! You made my day, brother. That's some good shit you got there.
Cool, see you later.
Fucking A!
Hey, come here, I got something you might like.
Sounds like a house party. Keep an eye out for those drunks.
Get back here and fight me like a real bro.
Hey, man, it ain't even summer.
Somewhere down below the horizon.
What's taking so long, man? Looks good, man. Nice one.
Woo! Man, that's pretty awesome, man. We should like start a band.
Rock and roll, man. That's what it's all about. Can you fucking cut that shit out, man? Making me gotta puke.
You're still coming down from all that flash.
Yeah, man. We gotta get back to the party. I wanna string me up some wool on the way back.
Hold up, man. This ain't no throw, all right?
Yeah.
Where we gonna go find chicks this time of night, man?
Nobody said you was gonna find a broad. Chicks don't dig ugly-ass dudes like you.
Fuck off! I can get chicks no problem.
Oh, shit, man!
Hey, Todd, I'm gonna smash you out, you chicken shit.
Get your ass over here!
Get sick of all you creeps smashing at
she comes!
Crashers!
We don't got no breaks to share with warriors!
Enough shit to piss him off. Let's move.
Those who don't help go.
Hey, shit. You need anything?
Remember the training. Species of.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make him shit.
Oh, Christ. You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there just waiting for us?
Ah, fuck. Look, you girls can stand out here all night deciding if you're gonna go a pair of balls. I'm going in there.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over that back wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's bomb it. Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit. Ain't nothing going on tonight.
Gotta deal with that last scout before we bomb Virgil's piece.
Oh, shit! They're gonna find us!
Come on, guys, be quiet. Don't get us busted.
Shit, man, what was that?
Oh.
Don't make too much noise, man. What are we doing? Hurry up so we can get out of here, Rembrandt. Rembrandt, don't make too much noise, man.
That'll teach those toys not to bomb warriors' turf. Okay, all done, guys.
That's great, Rembrandt. Really great. Man, they're gonna be so pissed.
Okay, can we get out of here now? I don't wanna be around when they sober up.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, we haven't found Ajax yet.
There he is.
Hey, where'd you go? What'd you do with my spray?
Don't worry about it. What, you think you're the only one around here with artistic talent? Huh, come on, let's get out of here.
Shit, that was a good party, man. Oh, party. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck, man. Get the fuck up. Hey, what the fuck? Who drank all my shit? Shit! Let's see what's going on out here. Wait a minute. What the fuck? I've been... The Warriors? The Warriors?! I'm gonna kill those fucking warriors!
Tell me, Masai, what do you see before you?
I see the Van Cortlandt Rangers' turf.
Turf? Turf ain't nothing but where one gang stops dropping their colors and another gang starts. Lines on a map, that's all turf is. You take away those lines, and you'll see. You'll see the possibilities, the profit, the power.
Of my mind for sure. What's he thinking, snuffing a warrior's tag?
No one's got enough balls to mess with us. And if they do, we'll show them why they shouldn't, right?
Our mark is looking real good. The warriors are all over.
Okay, I'm gonna pause the stream here for a couple of minutes. I'll be back soon. And we are back. Playing some more of the Warriors on PS2. See how far we can go.
The place, man. We're really making a statement. No one's gonna mess with us when they see our reach. It's tight, man. We're one of the best cliques around, hands down, man. At least we're not the destroyers or something.
You can head up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come?
Yeah, sure, man. I could go for a little tan. You know those bitches are gonna be fine.
Me and Snow are gonna take Ash up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come, Cleon?
Nah. Watch yourself, though. I don't need you getting wrecked up there.
You got it, Warlord. Come on, let's go check out some tail, guys.
Damn, this is a sweet look for me, man.
Cool out, man. The power's dead or something.
So what are we supposed to do? Sit here and wait? Man, we could be stuck here for hours.
Why you gotta be a downer, man? Ain't no point in complaining.
Man, I just don't like being stuck underground in a can, man. I got claustrophobicness.
Hey, look, a way out. Let's go.
I guess we're walking.
Destruction begin!
Suckers.
some nice decks around.
Must be a full moon tonight. You're gonna need a band-aid, motherfucker.
Get that shit, man.
You wanna get crazy? I'll get crazy, motherfucker.
Police, freeze! crazy visions of fire.
I'm taking you in.
This ain't the American dream. This is the American dream.
Hell yeah. Please. That's beautiful, baby. Beautiful.
I like this shit, man.
Set it off.
Woo!
Someone's getting off with some bread tonight.
Yo. Dude,
Christmas in
come
the
here
summertime,
a minute.
Baby. Dang, I should snatch me a TV. A blackout time to get down tonight.
Thank you.
Rights Battalion.
Here comes the fame!
It's the American dream, baby. Fuck you!
That's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Try this on my size.
The suspect.
You want your brutal thing, you are central!
I'm gonna sweep through these stores like a broom!
Try
to get you know, soon as you have the picture, put it on the train!
Oh,
you're
pitch this,
man! I like this shit, man! I really do! This ain't no movie, Warriors! This shit's real! Fuck!
Got nailed and jailed last night. Guess they won't be making waves anytime.
Tonight. Woo-hoo! Fuck it all. Pop motherfucker.
guys look like daggers. Come over here.
Gonna be a long lay in that defense tomorrow.
I got the best fucking you little toy. I better not be seeing your shit up around here again, man.
Tell them DJs about plugging.
Someone's getting over some bread tonight. Let's get some bread, man.
Look up, pal.
Y'all can do what y'all want to do. I'm gonna get a fire.
I'm just a normal dude, blood.
Everybody to the south.
Hey, we're gonna go move. You can't run forever, punk.
Try this on for size.
Look up now.
Hey, what can you do? Here comes
the pursuit of suspect. Stand by for backup.
Hey, you were selling the wolf tickets. Ooh.
Getting in on the action.
It's too bad them riot cops have to ruin our fun, man. Yo, check it out. The lights are coming on.
Good. The subway will be running in no time.
Who the hell are these dudes?
I don't want to find out.
I say we take off. Let's stay out of sight, man. I don't want these freaks on our ass.
Man.
I don't know, man, but they were some bad mother dudes, man.
They creep me out, man. I just want to get back to Coney, all right?
Yeah, I hear that.
You'd be dead. Where's Tommy and Patches?
Who cares? They were getting on my nerves.
Them baseball freaks get them? Why ain't they with you? How'd you get away?
What's with all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Besides, I'm okay. And I got some good cash from hawking our loot.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Rogues, let's go! Man, I wish those lights stayed off. Biggest raids I've seen in a while. Total mayhem and destruction. Even the suits was getting in on it.
Break them down so fast it'll make their heads swim.
Tonight, boppers, I got some good news from down in Brooklyn. The Alliance.
Now for the latest word in the big city. Turning the breakbeats against the Judas Bunch.
Be good to me, baby. Be good to me. Come on, come on.
Up in Riverside, the
baseball Furies continue their winning streak by knocking out some children and boys in the minor leagues today. The Orphans report that they've been making some major moves by knocking out the Warriors, that outfit from Coney.
This is bullshit, man! We never even met those whips! We oughta kick them in their lying mouth!
Yeah!
Yeah, you're right. We oughta. The rest of you dudes stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give them one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man! I won't let you down!
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
Let's get down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
Look at these
boxcar right here, man. I'm a lucky fucker.
Sure you are. Maybe you're gonna roll a six and then I'll take some more of your cash. How about that, buddy?
Man, this guy doesn't even have it.
Yo, I got five.
Oh, shit!
The Warriors! Yo, guys! The Warriors are here!
Let's go!
Don't let them get away! We're gonna fuck these liar sacks of shit up!
Come on,
Orphans got some big mouths, huh?
Guys! We got money on it, man!
Always hassling and hassling. Anyone beats them chumps, a friend of mine. There's a bunch more of them at the clinic licking their wounds. Go get them, Tiger.
Laid into that guy. I mean, we all took a pretty hard beat, but I know Jesse did some major damage.
Yeah, that suit might not have gone down, man, but like, he was like,
Orphans think you're heavy? You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers! Prove it!
Holy shit!
Thank you for coming right up, buddy! Fucking your ass is gonna be something, this way!
Last one.
using on me! A warrior won't back down!
Don't go back with the warrior's rep! And this never has to happen again!
Just got their asses handed to them. Why don't you go join them, Tubby? Don't come back.
Believe that.
You're telling me. If I were you guys, I wouldn't even bother.
That party was real lame.
Holy shit! It's the Warriors!
Come on, Dolphins. I thought you guys were
having a little party.
None of them motherfuckers is
Wesley. Let's go march right through their hangar.
Come on, chumps. Let's see some of the moves we heard about on the radio.
What kind of
get
chicken shit
butts
run this out?
I got something for you.
Check this
come
out.
What are you scared of? Fight me.
Here's something nice.
Got what you need, fellas?
The F.
Sorry, I don't do handouts, my man.
You'll be back, man. Oh, you all come back sooner or later. Maybe I should clip him.
there, boys. You look like this shit'll bring you up, and you ain't never coming down. See you later, man.
Get up, man. You're all right.
Oh, thanks, dude. What the hell happened?
Hey, Sully!
Holy fuck, they showed!
The Warriors?
I told you not to do it! Run! Run!
Go on, get him!
Listen good, you fucking pansies. It don't matter whether we rumble or not. What the orphans say goes. Who's streets gonna believe? A solid outfit like us? Or some Bush League rejects from the ass end of Brooklyn?
Hey, Sully. That's a fine looking car you got going on.
What? No! Not my car! Not my car! Orphans! Get him!
That orphans, chick was shit. Right about
his case to the wrong person!
Small timers.
Check it, young blood. Always remember, the Warriors don't let no one mess with our rep. I don't care if they're Orphan or Riff. You fuck with us, you get your fucking head split. That's the only way we're gonna come up in this city. Now let's get back to Cody.
Okay. I'm gonna end the stream here. I may come back later on, or possibly tomorrow, play some more of the Warriors on PS2.
Okay, here's the latest and greatest from the Big Apple. Apparently, we were given some jobs.
Hope you enjoyed watching. Like I say, we'll be back soon. So, like, comment, subscribe. Cheers, guys.